niggas never had no feds on their back. They weren't in no war. They weren't flying no birds.
Filter, just take this mask off. Everyone confused it. Talking Western, hiding, facing a stepping stone to music. Every day I hear man talk reckless, ruthless. Now man's got to prove it. And if I rap about bootings, it's carbon booting. And if I rap about bricks, it's cause I got a 36 and a stash pot. Four in the door and a crap pot, still trying to download beats on a laptop. How long I've been juggling both? Studio time and the engineer and the pirate's bow and stove. Hit that show, I'm bringing the smoke, even though men don't smoke. Never done it for lads, couldn't care about fame while I hide my fate. But there's too much animosity around it, cause them man copied and made it childish. Never talking setting trends, that's me and L. Hit my face, cause then I try to do it with a 12, they don't want them to see and tell. Just betting yourself, talking A and B. Took my number, first time he came for free, he pulled up playing me. He didn't even know I'm trapping, bet if I tell him I'll make his week. Half a brick and a nine of water, the dummy nine, I made a key. Said she wanna take this D, I told her maybe I made a week. Showed her what a man made this week, now she wanna shave her feet. I just make a profit, I ain't got up to rule, it's obvious. 1,000 G's on the counter, chill like the dirty and chop it. Chop it down, with water is locking now. Where you get that matic from? I don't know, they lost the frown. Where you get that package from? I don't know, I think abroad. Put my lightly, now we're in a fraud. Feel to just take this mask off. Everyone confused it. Talking Western, hiding, facing a stepping stone to music. Every day I hear man talk reckless, ruthless. Now man's got to prove it. And if I rap about bootings, it's carbon booting. And if I rap about bricks, it's cause I got a 36 and a stash pot. Four in the door and a crap pot, still trying to download beats on a laptop. How long I've been juggling both? Studio time and the engineer and the pirate's bow and stove. Hit that show, I'm bringing the smoke, even though men don't smoke. A mask ain't ever made me feel bad. If you thought that, you're tapped. Cause way before it was rap, it was me trying to double tap that mash. Sweet one told me I'm not like the man she thought I was. She so shocked. Put half a brick in a pot. Then I wanna bought a watch. Got invited to the party. Then I wanna bought a drop. What did I cop? Louis kicks, Louis top. Don't copy the dots, pocket rocks, but I need me a mop. For 30 shots, turn that top to a crop. Feds wanna stop.
Hey, what's going on, guys? Mage PvP. Yo, we're talking about how to juggle a full-time job and the gym. This is hard. This shit is hard, working a 9-to-5 and coming home at like 6 p.m. after commuting, and you've got no time to do anything other than sit on the couch for 2 hours, maybe do like one or two chores and then go to bed. So if you're motivated, I go to the gym beforehand, so before work, but I start at 8:30, so I wake up at 5:20, as you saw when I tried to jump off the balcony. I put that in the video at the beginning, to where YouTubers set up the camera before they sit down. I did that, and then I just went up to the balcony and tried to climb up. And so I wake up at 5:20, I go to the to commute to work, and then I get to work about 7-ish. I train hard for about an hour. I don't really take much rest breaks, even with compound squats and deadlifts and stuff. I'll take about 30 seconds, 1 minute max, and I'll just do them again. I can do that for some reason. I don't really need to take much time. And then I'll do last 10, 15 minutes boxing, cardio, something fast, something just energetic, just before work time. Then I'll work for 8 hours, have 1 hour lunch break, and come home. So the way I've been, I've recently just started bulking, so the way I've been increasing my progressive overload is just by going 20 minutes at lunchtime as well. So as I get an hour lunch, I'll take my gym shirt downstairs, I'll just train in my work clothes, I don't even give a fuck. And I'll go for 20 minutes, 30 minutes, just to do shoulders, arms, particularly rear delts. I'll do a lot of face pulls. I didn't record any of that, the gym was packed for some reason this lunch day, but usually there's almost no one there. But yeah, I'll get 20, 30 minutes in, no rest at all. So I'll do bicep curls, straight on to face pulls, straight on to lateral raises, straight back to bicep curls for 15 minutes and change it up, then change it up, do some forearms and stuff. So this way I'm going to the gym for about just under 2 hours a day, but it's very intense. And but it doesn't feel that high volume per session because I'm going twice, because I feel like you can do high intensity for back, but then when you also have biceps as well, that's when I just can't be asked. So what are you supposed to do back and then superset bicep curls? Or the way I do it is I'll do back in the morning and then I'll come into the gym for half an hour and then I'll do bicep curls with lateral raises. I like to do them quite a lot. But working 9 to 5 is hard. It's hard if you can't go in the morning, if you've got to come back and do something later on and you have to go to the gym at like 7 p.m. That shit's hard. Respect to you if you can do that shit, because that's most of the people I know, most of the guys who in my life I've been friends with who lifted, as soon as they got a full-time job, they stopped going to the gym, or they go 3 times a week. And you're not going to make any gains doing 3 times a week strong lifts bullshit. Like, yeah, you'll make a little bit of strength and you'll look weirdly flabby, weirdly muscly at 180 pounds, but you're not going to look aesthetic. If you want to get jacked and lifting and working 9 to 5, that's hard. But to be fair, getting jacked in the first place is hard, so fuck it. I'm fucking rambling, I don't know why the fuck I do this. Let me take a sip of my hot cocoa. Show them the day.
You'll edit this
so when you cook this photo. Yeah, probably not. The view gets much better at nighttime. Try to end it how YouTubers do, like.
I'll see you guys next time. Let me
They'll set up the camera like this and go, so, fucking dig it. I'm fucking rambling. Alright, leave a like if you like the video. If you dislike the video, leave a dislike and go suck your mum, prick.